What's going on, guys? It's your boy Haz coming to you guys with another video today. And today I actually want to tell you guys that this is not a live video. This is basically me and a couple of my friends playing ranked, and I was actually doing more of an experiment in this game, basically to test myself as a player. So in the beginning, I was trying to play more of an OBJ style, basically like a more OBJ style. And it wasn't working out for me. Now, in the past, I always, for whatever reason, I seem like I'm, for the most part, playing OBJ. And I don't really like OBJ. Like, OBJ is not, like, this is not my style, if that makes any type of sense. I like to kill people. I like to, you know, rush in and, you know, do what I feel like needs to be done, and that's get a lot of kills. So, I personally feel more like I'm a Slayer-style player, okay? I feel like I'm more of a Slayer. And... but at the same time, you know, there has been games when I do really well as an OBJ. So I you know, this was kind of like a test for me. And so basically this match, what I decided to do was I'm going to try playing OBJ in certain situations, and then I'm going to try to play Slayer in other situations. So basically it was like me seeing like how I am as a player in certain situations. So basically, I'm telling y'all right now, towards the beginning, I wasn't doing too great. You know, I had a slow start, but as the game starts to go further on, my intensity started to kick up, and I started getting a lot more kills once I actually started trying to, you know, be myself and play like myself. So, and I know the whole point of an OBJ isn't to get kills, but just to hold, like, whatever your objective is, to do it, basically do the objective. But I really don't like being OBJ because of that. I don't like sitting back to and waiting for people to defend me. I feel like I should be one of the people defending others. That's how I feel. I feel like I should be slaying out the bases. Maybe not slaying out bases, like slaying out around, like on hardpoint. I feel like I should be the one, well, one of the guys slaying out around the hardpoint. I feel like in uplink, I feel like I should be one of the guys slaying out around the ball carrier and you know, like doing stuff like that. Like I feel like I should be like killing around the OBJ, not being the OBJ inside. So this is more of a test for me personally. And I mean, I feel like it kind of worked out. I mean, at the end of the game, I was not on the top of my team. I was third on my team out of four people. And I mean, I went positive. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure I went like 21 and 13 or 23 and 13, something like that. I don't know, but I'm 100% sure I went 20 something like 13, I'm pretty sure. So, I mean, eventually I did start to stop playing OBJ. I stopped playing OBJ at some point, and I started playing more of a Slayer role, and I actually found myself being more successful and found myself playing more the way that I enjoy playing. And also this game, I also tried out a new attachment on my ASM. Well, it's new to me. I never really used it. Quick draw. A lot of players, a lot of pros and, you know, good players use quick draw on their ASM. But me personally, I never really, you know, was too fond of the quick draw because I thought the ASM aimed in fast enough as it already was. So I didn't really think I needed it. But, you know, I used to run extended mags. But then eventually I was like, you know what, let me just try it. And, you know, and as I started trying to slay more, I actually enjoyed using it a lot more. Like, a lot more. So, I'm going to be using that most likely as my new third attachment permanently. That's what I'm, you know, that's what I'm most likely going to be doing. And I'm just going to keep growing as a player and trying to find out my strengths and weaknesses. That was one main thing I was trying to do in this match, is find my strengths and weaknesses so I can, you know, grow as a better and grow and basically become a better player. That's basically why I play ranked. I play ranked to try to become a better player, or just to simply just, you know, have fun doing something that's, you know, like, because a lot of my friends like to play COD, but, you know, a couple of them don't really like playing competitive, but I do have a couple of my friends that do like playing competitive. So this is kind of like a way where we can kind of like meet in the middle and kind of play like a more competitive setting, but at the same time be able to play together, you know, like, and everybody still enjoy themselves. So another thing as well, guys, me and a friend, one of my friends, we joined a new MLG team called No Limit. So if you, you know, if you look at my emblem or my friend's emblem, we do have the team emblem. It's in different colors because we don't have a set color yet for the team. But I mean, I'm kind of excited about that because right now on UMG, we are 3-0. But we would have been playing a lot more, but the UMG website has been down recently. So I do want to apologize for not getting you guys some competitive gameplay, because due to that, I haven't been able to get you guys more competitive. And my leader is temporarily, his account is temporarily suspended on MLG for basically not having proof of one of the disputes that took place on his account earlier before I even met him. So, you know, basically due to that, his MLG account was, you know, suspended temporarily. So we haven't been able to, we're not gonna be able to play MLG until the 30th. And UMG, you know, the website has been acting up. So that's been a little problem. But yeah, so I'm actually looking forward to, you know, growing with this team, because this team does have talent. You know, I play with the guys a lot. You know, we've run a lot of 8 lobbies and we've been playing a lot together. And we know everybody in the team seems to be very talented. Everybody in the team seems to be skilled. And we have a lot of people in the team. And I'm just looking forward to growing with them and, you know, maybe like getting bigger with them. Maybe we could grow from an internet team to maybe like a LAN team. You know, maybe. That's another thing as well. I'm actually looking at a LAN team to join. But right now, honestly, I would prefer for the No Limit team to become a LAN team, because I actually really, like I said, I enjoy playing with them so far. But, you know, if that doesn't happen, I am looking to join a LAN team. I'm supposed to be trying out hopefully pretty soon, and hopefully I make that so I can, you know, become a little bit, a step closer to basically becoming a pro, which is what I really want to do. So, you know, that's cool and all. So, right now, that's basically what's going on for me right now, dude. Yeah, that's basically about it. But so yeah, basically, like I was saying about the Slayer and the OBJ role, I believe this is around like that time when I start, you know, trying to slay a little bit more. I'm not exactly sure when I tried starting to slay, but I do remember during this match, I got a little annoyed because I wasn't really doing what I wanted to do as an OBJ, and I just kind of, you know, was ready to just, you know, slay out enemies. That's what I like to do. I like to kill enemies. I like to, you know, eliminate enemies so that my teammates have an easier time. That's my playstyle. So, you know, that's what I kind of wanted to do. And also another thing, guys, I wanted to try this video without face cam because my audio was better without it. Because on the camera, my voice is captured through the camera. So I hope that this audio is a little bit better, and I hope that the video quality is better due to the higher audio quality. So thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Make sure you guys stomp the hell out of that like button and, you know, give me a good little kiss on that subscribe button, y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all later. Peace.